आपकी वंदना करना कर रहे थे, जिसमें सिद्धि के बाध्य रक्षण शिक्षास्त्र के सशक्त रूप में ही वर्णन था। नयनंगलक्षुधारया भदनंगलगदर्धैर्गिरा कुलमर्पणितंगपु कदात्व नाम ग्रहणे भविष्यति। श्रवण कर रहे थे विभाग अवस्था में बालों की
अंतर
लक्षण हम लोग स्मरण किया था भगवत
हरे कृष्ण शिशु
अनुकूल और
सो वी हैव हर्ड अबाउट थ्री काइंड्स ऑफ अभिलाषस लाइक फर्स्ट वन इज
जो
है, आपकी है? We have heard about two kinds of internal symptoms and external symptoms. Internal symptoms was Bhagavat Prapti Abhilasha, Anukulya Abhilasha or the Sauhard Abhilasha, and the external symptoms are nine kinds of symptoms. Which one is? Shanti, avyartha kalatva, vikrati, and all so on so on. When the bhav manifests in the heart of sadhak, so sadhak get. ये तो इसमें तो अच्छा आता है। सो साधक ऑलवेज गॉट गेट दिस क्वालिटीज लाइक शांति अव्यर्थकालता विकृति मानस शून्यता आशाबंधिता समत्कंठा नाम गाने सदा रुचि तद वसति स्थले प्रीति। सो वी हैव हर्ड अबाउट द शांति We have heard about Shanti, Avyata, Kalatva, and now we have heard about Vikriti. The whole day and night there is 7 dandas, so 1 dandas is equal to 24 minutes. So in that 4 dhams only Goswami was used to sleep. So what is their Vishram? What is the Vaishnava Vishram or Vaishnava Bhagavad Katha Shravana Vishrama? That for some time they used to do Madhukari, the alms begging for the eating. They used to go to Brajvasi houses and arms there. They used to take Goswami's, yes, our Goswami works. So they used to arms from the beggars or Brajvasi house and they make Angar Bati and offer that Thakurji and after that they used to take that. So while chanting they were holy name, so after in the resting, so they used to see Radha Govinda service in the dreams. So in this way, in the Vrindavan, so they stayed on one tree as one day after day. So one every tree in the Vrindavan is an evidence or proof of the pastimes of Radha Krishna. So in that trees they used to take the darshan of the pastimes of the Krishnas. This is the same Yamuna, same land, same trees, everything is same, nothing is changed. So everything must be changed. But all the trees, these all the trees are evidence of these past times. So in the under the tree, on the shade of the under the tree, shadow of the trees, Bhagwan did the leelas with his gopis. Some trees are disappear from here, but some are also there. The same Yamuna is flowing there, where Krishna used to did Nauka Vihar with the gopis. The same land, same sand is there, where Krishna they put their lotus feet. They have, you know, glorified that. They have glorified that land, sand. Even today, you can find the lotus feet of Krishna. Just like Choti Pahadi, Charan Pahadi, and many kinds of, you know, the places where Krishna's feet is also available today. If you go today, so still you will find the fortune to visit all these places. This is called. So Bhagwan Leela is divided in three parts. First is Aprakritik Leela, which is going on in the Aprakrit Leela, which is going on in the Nitya Golok Vrindavan Dham. And second is Prakrit Leela, when Krishna descends from Dham to on this earth with this all their parikars by the Yog Maya, he appeared in this world. So the performing, they perform the Leela pastime. So this is called Prakat Leela. And after, when they end up the Leelas and with the Yog Maya, by the help of Yog Maya, they with all the parikars they goes to their Nitya Dham. And then, now, Drishyaman Prakash. So now what we are saying, this is called Drishyaman Prakash. These Leela Sri are still available. This is the same Giriraj Govardhan is available. Where in the caves, Krishna did the, there are many kinds of pastimes he did. Hide and seek he played. There are many kinds of Vilas Bhumi, the Vilas land is there. Still, all the things are available even today. These all are the evidence and proof. So in the Giriraj Govardhan's caves and Kandras, Krishna with the gopis, he did many kinds of Prem Vihar. So that's why it is saying, Drishyaman Prakash, Drishyaman Prakash. Everything is same, but we cannot see the Leela. So everything is available, but we cannot see by this material eyes. So those who are Siddha Mahatma, so by the internal eyes and by performing bhajan sadhan, so Yogmaya manifested. Yogmaya provide them the transcendental eyes, so by that they can see all the Leelas. Even today all Radha Krishna's Leelas are going on. So the Huda Mahabhagavat, Uttam Mahabhagavat, so by the transcendental eyes, so by the mercy of Bhagwan, they can see all the Leelas of Bhagwan. That's why Rup Sanatan Katha we were hearing, that how they perform. So they how they perform bhajan in the under the tree of Vrindavan. How they used to do Dandavat Pranam there. And always say, hey Radhe.
Shri Gopal 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 Gop
So in this way, our Purva Acharya, the previous Acharya, Shad Goswami and all, they performed the bhajan in sadhana in Vrindavan. So this is called Abhratya Vyatikam. They didn't waste the time. They used to write the granthas there. As we heard about the Rupa Goswami, he stayed at the Tirkadam. So in the separation mode of Krishna, he used to write separation mode leelas. So all the trees of the all the leaves of the trees fall down. Patajar. When Rupa Goswami Pad, when they used to write the pastimes of Radha Krishna's meeting, so all the leaves of the tree get green. All the trees with full of fruits and flowers. Mayur Mayuri, the peacock peahen used to dance there. All the birds are chirping there beautifully. This is all described. That how Rupa Goswami and others perform the bhajan. Sat Goswami, they perform bhajan in the Vrindavan. So we have heard about Vrakti. So unnatural distance or material sense enjoyment is called Virakti. So we have given the example of Raghunath Das Goswami. He had Aishwarya like Indra, but still. So who has a wife like Apsara? Even he has given up everything, and he stayed in Jagannath Puri. He gave up everything. He doesn't have any kinds of attachment towards material things. After that, we have heard Manashunyata. Manashunyata. Oh. So the Manashunyata we have heard about, that pride arises from one's high birth, social class, stage of life, wealth, beauty, high position, and so on. So this is called Manashunyata. So even qualified from everything, he has fulfilled with all the things, still he thinks himself that I am nothing. Like having all kinds of qualities, one thinks that I am very disqualified, I am unqualified. So this is called Manashunyata. Maybe you have there is a scientist whose name is Newton, Isaac Newton. Sir Isaac Newton's name, you know her. Law of gravity. Yes, he manifested law of gravity in this world. Gravity. How work hard he did. How many research he did. It is written by the Isaac Newton. If we read the history, even today, 20 years he worked hard, and he written the thesis on that. Look, when we used to hear the katha of this material person, this is very astonished. Sir Isaac Newton, 20 years he worked hard. So 20 years he written a thesis on one subject, and after that you got the PhD. Some people if are saying PhD, but if we say something, so they will think, they will know. that what is PhD. We have heard about the Newton. That 20 years he written on a subject, a thesis. He written a thesis on one subject. And how many papers were collected in 20 years? So, what he did? He had a dog, little dog. Maybe you have heard this story. Isaac Newton story. So we used to read in English. And then what happened? He had a little dog whose name was Diamond. Diamond. The Diamond dog's name was Diamond. What Newton did? Hari Bol, Nitai Gaur Premanande, Hari Hari Bol. What Newton did? At that time, गर्मी करने के लिए किसके लिए
गर्मी करने के लिए गर्मी करने के लिए
हीटर
वो जैसे लाइटिंग जैसे है ना है
नहीं ओके सो फॉर हीटिंग द हाउस व्हाट ही दे वन द फायर जस्ट लाइक वी यूज टू पुट लाइट बाय पुटिंग द यस यस लैंप बोलते हैं दैट इज कॉल्ड लैंप Even today you find that actually what they used to do, they used to light the lamp after putting the kerosene oil there. So this is called lamp, lighting lamp. So even today in foreign country you will find this somewhere. So now the everything is black, became electric today. So you cannot find these all these things easily. So what happened? Yes. स्पेस छोड़ते हैं थोड़ा सा नीचे सो वॉट हैपन्स दे यूज टू पुट फायर इन देयर हाउसेज इन इवन टूडे वी हैव सीन सो देर इज नो लिटिल देर इज नो स्मोक्स एट द होम एंड द होल रूम विल बी हॉट देर आर टू काइंड्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक सिस्टम एंड द सेकेंड इज फायर सिस्टम समटाइम्स Okay, it's too much cold, so they used to do the fire, burn fire there. Maybe you have seen the picture somewhere. I have seen in my eyes. I have seen it practically. They used to burn fires and all the room temperature is hot. So Newton used to did the same thing. He used to light. He used to burn fire with the giving the kerosene oil. This is called the lamp. So Newton has gone for some work outside from the home. So who left at the home? That dog, little dog Diamond. That dog was very restless. What he said. So there was a lamp was running. So what he did, the oil was fall on that time, fall on the floor. So what happened? Oh, then when what happened? When fire burns, so all the documents he made there for last he was writing for last 20 years, all burns. 20 years. So all the fires, all the pages burned. When Newton came back at his room, what he saw? So Kutta was so much afraid and he is sitting at the corner of the room. And all the. All the pages turned into the ashes. So at the time, Newton. He said, Diamond, what you have done, what you have wasted or not, I cannot say anything. There was a very nice conversation in English. Oh, Diamond, Oh, diamond, what you have done, you don't know. What you have done, you don't know. What you have destroyed, you don't know. But still, he didn't have even a little anger in his heart, in his mind. So when he heard this kinds of, he is not a devotee, but when he heard this kinds of people about all, he was not, you know, he was very great person. I have seen that most of the scientists are atheists. I have seen the most of the scientists are atheist, Gnostic. So it was written there. He is putting his hand on the back of diamond. Oh diamond, you don't know what you have done. Even he didn't have a single time anger in his mind. So he knows that whatever is happening is according to the prarabdha. It's my previous karma. So the scientists always used to take karma pradhan. They don't believe in Bhagwan. When I heard this katha, so how great devotee, how great he was. Look at this karmi people, the karmi scientist. How was stable he? Then again, so whatever he have learned, whatever he have remember, he restarted again. It is written there in our university. In the English there is a course. So there was a chapter on Isaac Newton. In the bachelor degree it was. There was a lecture on some chapter on Isaac Newton. Then, so whatever he has given to the world, his sacrifices, his contributions, so we all are debt for him. So now we have heard about the law of gravitation. So we all are all. It's given. It is his contribution. So many people are going thesis and doing research on his thesis. They carried forward their thesis. He was so much intelligent. He was Jad Gyani, the material Gyani. When Newton became the old, so at the one day what happened, he was going to the bank of Hoshin. He was walking there. He put a stone and he was looking that. He was putting a little stone. So all the people who was with him, all the people who was going with Newton, they said, "What are you looking here? One by one, you are putting one stone and putting down, putting up, putting down. What are you doing?" The Arjuna Newton said, "People think that I am very intelligent. Give me so much prestige and fame and fame that I am so much a great scientist. I am this. I have done this and that. But look what he is saying. Look at this big ocean. It is a ocean of knowledge. In that ocean of knowledge, I am just like a little stone. So okay, in that ocean of knowledge, I have put in a stone only. So where is my knowledge? What is my knowledge? So it's, before the ocean of knowledge, my knowledge is nothing. It's just like a stone. Stone. So I'm putting up a stone and watching it. So whatever I have done, so all the worldly people giving me so much name and fame. But in fact, or actually, where I don't have so much knowledge, then there is no end of knowledge. So there is a very long story. So I'm telling you in 2 minutes. Even it was a book there about Isaac Newton. It was a book. Almost around 300 pages was there. So that book we used to read, Newton, about the Newton. So at last he is saying, I remember at last he was saying, what I am doing, the starting was a stone. I am touching the stone. Before this ocean, big knowledge of ocean, so I am just like a stone. Even atheist scientist, and if you call Karmi, so if you call him Karmi, he was thinking himself that I am very atheist. I don't have any knowledge. He was saying like this. He was not entering in the Paramarthik, but still he was saying like this. So in the Paramarthik we are saying the Manashunyata. If we get little bit knowledge in this world, if we get so much little bit, if we get little bit beauty, when we become young, so we get ego in ourselves that oh, we are so beautiful. If somebody get the birth in the higher family, so they think himself that I am this and that. If he have the quality of Brahman or not, but still they have the ego that I am the Brahman. Even he gets a little bit property or position, so they have so much ahankar. They always being an ahankar that I am so much money or like this and like that. When somebody appointed in a higher designation, so they all these things like that. I have this much post and this post. So they get so much ego that time. So is Manashunyata. What is Manashunyata? Even having all kinds of qualities, who thinks himself that I am very unqualified and became very humble. This is called the Manashunyata. I have given two examples in this material world. In this material world, I have given the two examples of this material world. So Isaac Newton, who was so much knowledgeable. No one can be like him. He was so much intelligent. And all the people remember him still today. Just like if you ask a little boy that who is Isaac Newton, so they will tell you about that. Who is a Newton? They will tell you that Newton is the scientist who manifested the law of gravity in this world. In the Paramarthi Jagat, there are a very great scientists like Rup Sanatan. Have you heard about the Rup Sanatan? They were the prime minister of Rup Sanatan, the Hussain Shah. Rup Goswami was a financial minister there. He birth in a higher family, Rup Goswami. Rup Sanatan both got the birth in the highest family. They have all kinds of positions. There was no shortage of anything in his life. There was so much wise, both. The Rup Sanatan was so much wise. How they get the position of Mantri, the minister in the Hussain Shah's court. What happened? Rup Sanatan was little, so what happened? They were sitting somewhere. There was a man who was walking here and there. He was so much disturbed that time. So Rup Sanatan asked, what happened to you? Your mind is not stable. Why your mind is restless? He was walking here and there. So he was searching for something. Then Hussain Sahab, so the worker of Hussain Sahab, he said, the king has sent to me for bringing something. What is that things? So what is that things? The king didn't tell me that what kind of vastu, what kind of thing I have to bring. Getting? He said that please make a palace like which be the topmost, which is nothing, you know, equal like that. You have, so you have made so many things, but make a beautiful, so make a big palace for me, make a big palace for me, so no, it cannot be compared anything, like it is, it must be adorable. So that engineer made that, so at the time of inauguration, when inauguration was going on, and then all the ministers came, so he called so many ministers at that time. Everybody was happy and praising that palace. Oh, very nice, very nice. It cannot be in the past or future. So minister, so the architect who made this, so there was a last speech of him. So please say something about this building, this palace. So architect who made this, he was so much proud, so he was glorifying all these things. So what happened? So when he was speaking in his speech, so he said that I'm he was so much proud. He was speaking that I have made this and this, but I can make a little bit higher than that in his speech. So that king was so much afraid. He was so much angry that time. He said, so by his hand he has. किसको? नहीं किसको मारा? So okay, so he make a little bit something on that palace. He was so much angry, so he has put his hand on somewhere, because yeah, he's put his hand on the wall or somewhere on that palace, and he said to that architect, he killed that architect. Why, you know? He pressed his neck and he killed them. Like Hussain Saab killed the two heart attack. Getting? He killed that heart attack at the same time before all the audience. And he was so much angry that time. So because the assembly was destroyed that time, we were seeing the angerness of that king. So the king of Hussain Saab, ministers, okay, chaprasi, so what he said, okay. So what he said to, he ordered to his minister, bring. So everybody was thinking, what to bring? But you don't understand me. If somebody can ask them what we have to bring, so nobody was asking because he was so much angry. So nobody was asking reply. So he said, go and bring. What to bring? Nobody knows. So all the Hussain Saab, after saying this, went away. So now he is waiting there, what they will bring for, what they will bring. Everybody is thinking what to bring. So that's why that worker was walking here and there, because the king said bring something, but what to bring, I don't know. If I say to you, bring water, bring food, bring something, so, but that king said bring. So at the time, the PA of Hussain Saab said, the worker of Hussain Saab who was walking there, so the king said to me to bring, but at that time Roop Sanatan, they were 14 or 15 years old, so they said, when the king said to you, so where his eyesight was that time, where he was looking for, where he was looking, So he said he was looking at the ball of the building. He was, Okay, do one thing, they call a mistri. So because Raja has broken something on the wall, so that's why he said, the Rup Sanatan said, okay, bring a mistri. You know mistri? Mistri who build the buildings, like workers. So Raja was so much angry that time. When Raja was get peace, he was calm and keep quiet. So he said to his PA, so why are you bringing this Raj Mistri, this worker? I didn't say to you that why have, so how did you know my feelings? Who told you, who suggest you that to bring this workers? That the PA said, because there are two childs, they were sitting, and I was so much restless and walking here and there, that what you said to bring something, what I bring, so if I bring something else, so you killed me, because Muslims are so much anger, they have so much anger. So what happened? So because you were so angry, so I didn't ask you the what to bring, so I went down, and I was so much restless and walking here and there, so I saw the two childs there. And the king said, bring something. What to bring, he didn't say. What to bring, he didn't say. So that's why I was so much restless. And then two boys suggest me, so you can carry, you can bring this to Raj Mistri, the workers. So you should carry the masons with you. Because the tools, then Raja was thinking, oh, these two boys were so much intelligent at the time. So that time the king has appointed them in this designation. First is financial minister, first was Pradhan Mantri, the prime minister, and the second was financial minister. Sanatan Goswami Pad. Sanatan Goswami Pad was the prime minister of the court, and the Rup Goswami Pad, financial minister, Vitta Mantri. So they were appointed on these padas, these designations. So what is my mean to say? So Rup Sanatan was so much intelligent. It's true, they have got the birth in the higher family. Still, if you read this biography, then if you read the characteristic of him, so you will, they were very intelligent. So all the four qualities in the, completely, Rup Sanatan have all these four qualities. He has got the birth in the higher family. They were so much intelligent. They have read all the scriptures. They have read all the scriptures. They knew about all the shastras, because they are Mukta Mahapurush. And then third one is how beautiful they were. They were so much beautiful, very handsome. And the fourth one, Akal Sampatti, so much possessions they have. So what he did, they left everything and stayed in Vrindavan. Is it true or not that? And they were performing bhajan there. And they were performing bhajan very humbly. Nobody knew. They were thinking like that. Nobody come to know that I am the Raj Minister, the Financial Minister, and the Prime Minister in the, and I've got birth in a higher family. So they always try to hide these things. It is written. If we get a little bit knowledge, so we always describe ourselves. But look at the Rup Sanatan. How? If you look at the character skit, the life story of Rup Sanatan, so how humble they were. They had all the qualities, even they were very humble. So it is said that you cannot ask the tree that which trees you are. So the trees always say that look at the fruit of my tree. This is why it says Falina Paricheda, means the trees doesn't introduction themselves that I am this this tree on that tree. So they always say that when the fruits will be hang on my tree, you can see. So when there are, so by the mango seeds you will get mango fruits. By the neem seeds you will get neem tree. So this is very beautiful. Next example was given by Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Falina Parichayate. There was no need to introduct themselves. So how look at the Manushunata of Rus Sanatan here. So that's why it is saying pride arises from one's high birth, social class, stage of life, wealth, beauty, high position, and so on. Manushunita is the condition in which the heart remains free from pride, even though one may have all these qualities, qualification. So now the fifth one is Asha Bandhu. What is Asha Bandhu? That how we can attain the love of Bhagwan, how we can get the best of mercy of Bhagwan. That's why Shri Gurudev is writing here. He has given the example of Raghunath Das Goswami of Vilas Pushpanjali. So we have discussed about this yesterday. Just how Raghunath Das Goswami getting the mercy of Radharani. Radhija, he was at the Radha Kund, he was performing bhajan. Very humbly he was performing bhajan there. Even today, at the bank of Radha Kund, many santars, many Sant Mahatma are staying there. All Sant Mahatma are not same. We have seen that all the Babajis are bekar, useless. No, some Sant Mahatmas are also there. They have so much detachment from this world and humbly they are performing bhajan and sadhana there. We cannot say like this, all the people who are staying at Radha Kund are equal and same. No, we cannot say all are not Sahiji or Babaji. At the staying, the people who are the Sant Mahatma who are staying at the Radha Kund, there are some Mahatmas are also performing so bhajan and sadhana very humbly. They have so much detachment from these material things. They never describe, they were never engaged themselves in the name and fame. They don't talk too much with others. They don't waste their time. Day and night, they always engage their mind in the Harinam Sankirtan. They always do Harinam Sankirtan. So they perform bhajan very humbly. It is true. There are many saintly persons who are staying at the Radha Kund. I have seen two or three Sant, we have seen two and three Sant Mahatma, and we heard the katha and we saw so much enmity with them that all the Babajis are same, all the sadhus are same. No, it's not like that. There are many Sant, even today they are performing bhajan and sadhan very humbly there. At the bank of Radha Kund, many Sant Mahatma, very humbly, they are performing bhajan. They are very, very intelligent too. Still, they are performing bhajan there. Just like I told you, I told you about the story of Jatsav. There was a judge. When he's vote to Radha Kund, so So you will, whenever you go to Radha Kund, so you will show the background of that many, many Sant Mahatma. They have resigned from the court. He was a judge in the court. And he was staying at Radha Kund and performing bhajan. No criticism, no praising. Always engage their mind in the service of Bhagwan. They are many, they are intelligent too, very, very intelligent. But they don't say one, they don't say even a single thing to anybody. They always chant the holy name. So at least this is only, so whatever we are performing things, whatever we are doing, it's okay, but at least what is the conclusion is Naam Sankirtan, Hari Naam Sankirtan. So there are many kinds of limbs of bhakti, 64, there are 64 kinds of limbs of bhakti. At the conclusion, at last, is Naam Sankirtan. We have to perform Naam. So by the knowledge of these scriptures, we will not get anything. There is only one thing to get Bhagwan, it's only Naam Sankirtan. So that's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu showed his in life, Nimai Pandit. So he has defeated to many, many big panditas from Keshav Kashmiris and many pandits he has defeated, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And at life, what the lesson given to the all the worldly people, Mahaprabhu, Hari Naam Sankirtan. He glorified the names himself. Always now, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Only Naam Sankirtan. He glorified the Naam Sankirtan. So this is the lesson given by the Mahaprabhu. So the 8 shlokas, what is there? Naam, glorification of Naam, Mahima. Glorification of Naam Sankirtan in the 8 shloka of Shishtashtak. In the Ramayana, when Bhagavan Ramchandra asked to Bali, hey, Ali, Bali asked the bar, I can give you any benediction. I can give you back your life too. If you want, then I can give you your life back. What Wali asked? What Wali said? Janam Janam Muni Jatan Karai.
अब यही कृपा करो ये भांति सब तज भजन करो
किंतु अंत काल में भगवान के ऐसे मधुर नाम.
So it's really hard to take the chant the holy name of Bhagwan at the last stage. That's why Wali asked, hey Bhagwan, if you want to give me any benediction, so please give me that. Please put my hand on your lotus feet so I can take the darshan of your lotus face and I can given up my life. So this is the lesson was given in the Ramayana.
Janam
there is only the conclusion, the sar, essence of all three, everything is Bhagwan Naam, Vidya, Gyan and everything. Only one and only Bhagwan Naam. And in that name, who has learned the akshar of two and a half akshar of prema, who has know the love, prema. As I told you yesterday, who has known the love, the two and a half letters of love, ladhya, prema. So after chanting the name, and if you are getting the developing the love in your heart, so your life is successful. So that's why we are seeing here that how Raghunath Das Goswami He was staying at Radhakund, and how much firm faith he has towards Radharani, Radhaji. So when Krishna came to mercy upon him, so he said, oh, I don't need your mercy, I need Radharani mercy first. Radharani, I need the benediction from Radharani. If Radhaji, if I am not getting the mercy of Radharani, so what's, my life is useless. Subhakari napi. And then Samatkanta, after Ashabandhu, there is a sixth thing, Samatkanta. So in that Srila Gurudev, he told the prayers of Vrittasur. You know the story of Vrittasur. Chitraketu Maharaj became the Vrittasur. Indradi and other devasas, when they were doing a final sacrifice for destroying their enemies, I'm telling in the short. So the tune of the mantras will little bit here and there. What happened that time? Vrittasura appeared at time. Indrasya tro vivardasya. And he said Indrasya tro vivardasya. So first they want the enemies of the enemy of the Indra destroy. But the tune little bit go here and there. So Indra's enemy manifested there. Vivardasya. Vrittasura. So Vrittasura appeared there. He was the Chitraketu. I told you about the Katha of Chitraketu Maharaj. There's a story of Chitraketu Maharaj. Very nice. Who has 200 crore wives? Hai Bhagwan. 200 crores wives. if we hear this story, we will laugh. 200 crore wives, Chitraketu Maharaj, hey Bhagwan. So it's maybe somewhere 1 crore, somewhere 200 crore, 2 crore. Actually, it was aganit, which is not numberable, not countable. But he doesn't have any kinds of offspring, you know, children, sons and daughter, offspring, this is called offspring. So one day Angra Rishi came and he asked, hey Maharaj, I need. Angra Rishi came and the Chitraketu Maharaj asked, hey Maharaj, I have so many wives, but I don't have any kids. So Angra Rishi said, okay, ho to bhai jo Ram Rishi ka. Chitraketu Maharaj, Angira Rishi. Chitraketu Maharaj is asked to Angra Rishi. That's why he said this word. So when we have so much affection towards somebody, so we always, if somebody gets moho towards anything, so if you're given so much instruction to him, but still he will not listen to you. It is said in Ramayana. If you go to the angry person and tell them about the peace, so there is this is useless. Oh dear, who is Kripana? Who is miser, so much miser? So what happened if you tell him the story of the donation, the charities, so what happened? So will he hear your katha? No, he will not, he won't hear. बिकॉज ही सो माइट सो देर इज अ पायर ऑफ तुलसीदास वेरी नाइस काम ही हरि कथा देर इज अ ब्यूटिफुल पायर ऑफ चौपाई ऑफ तुलसीदास इट इज एट लास्ट वॉज सेइंग बट आई एम टेलिंग यू तुलसीदास इज सेइंग हियर दैट इज वेरी नाइस पायर इफ यू रीड दैट then it will be beneficial for you, useful for you.
Hey Bhagwan, Krishna. Hey Krishna, Karuna Sindhu. Tine bandhu. Kami.
Lobhi vyakti ke nikat jitne bhi.
Who is a greedy person? And if you tell the story of the Vairagya, detachments.
Kusar bhume bij bahus.
This is called the Kusar bhume bij bahus. If somebody is very greedy person and if you told the story of the detachment, the Vairagya, so there is no use of that. This is my table. Please come fast, you are coming like a prince. Gurudev is saying to Anadi. Gurudev is saying, please come like a, you are, why are you coming like a Rajputra, the king, the son of king, come fast, I need to study this. So this word is saying by Gurudev to Anadi Maharaj. So that's why Anadi doesn't want. So there is a, I was telling about the Ramcharitmanas. You have to learn this. Ab Ramcharitmanas, everybody should read Ramcharitmanas. Ramcharitmanas, Madhurya Kadambri, Updeshamrat, Bhakti Rasama Sindhu, Ujjwal Neelmani, aur pata nahi kitne granth hai. Yaar, keli jaan kya kya padegi. जैव धर्म श्रीमद् भागवतम चैतन्य चरितामृत पूरा जीवन निकल जाएगा पढ़ नहीं पाएंगे बोल हाँ नॉट फॉर यस प्रिंस नॉट फॉर प्रिंस देयर मेनी कांसेस ऑन महात्मा विल कम दे विल टेल द स्टोरी ओह टेक डोनेशन I am Das Anudas. I am Das Anudas. I am the Das of Radhakanti Didi. Break time. Servant of the servant.
जन्म जन्म मुनि जतन कराई अंतकाल विराम आबत नाही। क्या करूं? अच्छा हाँ, मजाक चल रहा है क्या? कोई मजाक चल रहा है? मजाक चल रहा है क्या? कोई ये क्या कर दी?
Viewers, please wait because Gurudev is looking for Ramcharitmanas. So please don't go anywhere. There is a many beautiful katha is going to start within next few minutes. 10. Okay, please don't go anywhere. I request you. I beg you. Please don't go anywhere because a beautiful katha is going to start by the lotus face, lotus mouth of Shri Gurudev, lotus lips of Shri Gurudev, Shri Gurudev. Okay, so Gurudev was saying he was actually finding something, so it's somewhere maybe. So what he was saying, the people who is so much kami, if you presented Harikatha before him, so it is useless. And somebody who is miser, and if you tell about the charity, so he is miser. So if you tell about the charity, so it's useless. If somebody is greedy, and you, if some, you tell about greed person, lobby ke sam. लोभी के सामने गुरुदेव क्या? लोभी के सामने, लोभी के सामने कौन सी कथा? लोभी के सामने। ओके, इफ यू गिव एनी इंस्ट्रक्शंस टू द ग्रीडी पीपल सो इट्स यूजलेस, सो दैट्स व्हाई गुरुदेव इज सेइंग हियर। सो हियर मीन इज मीन टू से so we should always speak the harikatha before those persons. Now we'll now the train sound is because in India trains are running here, so you can yeah train started here no not finished but train started 15 or 20 trains are. So that story I was telling you about it. So he Angira Rishi told the katha to Chitraketu Maharaj. So he was asking that I need a son. So Charu. So he gave him the sweet rice. So 200 crore, 2 crores, 100 crore, 2 crore, 1 crore, 1 crore, 2 crore.
1 crore, okay, chalo, 1 crore is not, he was the, okay, now, are, 1 crore wife he has, so he has given that sweet rice to one of his wife. एक ही पत्नी को दिया था वो चारू, एक ही पत्नी को. So he has a first wife, his name was Vaishmati. So he has given that charu, the sweet rice, to Vaishmati. So after eating that, she got pregnant. So Raja was so much, the king was so much attached towards her. अरे here the Harikatha. So he was so much, because somebody who has the son. So after so much fire sacrifice and after so many efforts, her wife got pregnant. So he was so much attached towards her. All the queens were thinking that earlier the king used to come us and he used to give so much time to us, but now when this lady Vaishmati is got pregnant, so he's always affection towards her only. He's too much attached. So he's not taking an eye on her. He is not taking his eyes on us. He is not watching us. So because they all were thinking that their reason is only the son. So what happened at the time? So all are planning to kill that son. Because the king is dishonoring us this time. So this is what is the cause of that? That son. That's why if we kill that son, so the same will be like earlier. So all the queens made a plan and they wanted to kill that son. So all they assembled when that child was sleeping. Okay, when the child, they come to the child and showing so much, pretending to be affection, love and everything. They give the poison to that son. So at the morning, what happened? And the queen, the Vaishmati, was thinking that my son is sleeping now, the time is going on. So the Vaishmati was thinking that why he's not getting up, he's not waking up. So when she came to her, so all her body is so much cold, it's just like a stone, after just like a dead body. So the queen was started crying. She was putting his head on the floor and she was crying a lot, weeping a lot. So Maharaj left everything and came to her. He saw that, oh, my son has died, and he started crying. And king was, you know, crying more than queen. All heart was melted. Oh my God! At the time, all the queens, and they were pretending to be crying. Oh, son! And they all were pretending like they were also crying. All the queens are also crying. All the kingdom, everybody in the kingdom was crying. Very, very, was in a deep sorrow. Samast Rajya. All the Rajyasvasis, all the people in the kingdom was crying. And then what happened? Because after so many efforts, they got a child and he died. So that's why everybody was started crying, and hearing everybody crying, all the Devtas were also astonished that what is happening there. So after that, so Angra Rishi came there with Nara Rishi. Seeing that, they started crying. They said, Maharaj, Angra Rishi with Nara Rishi came to the court of Chitraketu. They told that you were so much attached, and I told you so many kinds of stories, but still you were not hearing. What is the reason of our binding? Moho. This is a moho only the reason of our. So moho is only the reason of our foundation. It's all is the reason. If we get this more towards Bhagwan feet, in Bhagwan Katha, so then we will be liberated from this world. So if we get the more towards the lotus feet of pure devotee, Kam Krodh Lomu Mad Matsarya, they are Shad Vikar. Except Matsarya, if we put all the five Vikar into the feet of Bhagwan, so what happened? We will be liberated from this world. Kam, Krodh, Lobh, Mad, always Harikatha Kirtan and Matsarya. There is no service of Matsarya. Yes, we have six Vikar. But until we won't get the satsang, so we will be attached towards the material things, towards worldly people. Even ask for saying so many things, it's useless. So Angira, Narad Rishi put the hand on the chest of that boy. Narad Rishi and Angira Rishi both came there, and Narad Rishi put the hand on that boy, and the son was alive there. And he asked that, what, how is your condition, that how you died? So how he tell all the story, that how I died, that queens came and everything. All the queens was so much ashamed. And after that son said, I am leaving this body because according to the karma we got this body, and according to the karma we left this body. Mithya dosh lagan. We are just blaming each others, but actually whatever is happening is according to our karma. He has killed someone, he has killed somebody, so it is all just, this is just all Maya Mo, this is just Maya, illusion. When Jeev this got this body, so after, before coming this body, all the karmic predestined him. That how many we have to stay in this body, this is all predestined and predicted. Predestined. How many days we have to live in this body. Stay in this body. This is all predestined. So what you will do with that? Nothing. How long you have to live in this body? Yevala. Chalo, ab pachtavan se hote hain chade chuk gaye ke. Nahi, achhi baat hai, badhiya hai. So listen, come to the Katha. So after that, what happened? It's almost 1.5 hours. He told all the stories. So he told all the story that how I got this body and how I died. So he said, why are you crying? Who was? I was not your son. You are not my father. Everybody, just because of Maya Moh, we are saying he is my father, he is my son. We are making relationship here. So, leaving the house after 50 years, they don't, you know, they don't forget their houses. They don't forget their houses, their relatives, their family members. They said, this is my house, that my own house. Huh. What? So this is the Tattva Siddhant. So we see that she is my mother, he is my father, he is my brother, she is my sister. I don't know. So when you see my life, I always say, fie on me, fie on me. Fie on me, fie on me. Wow. Is it true or not? If somebody gets the service of Bhagwan, So he will forget everything. If he gets the pleasure in the service of Bhagwan, if somebody gets the pleasure in the service of Bhagwan, so he will forget everything. Everything he will do. When Jeev got the seva sukh, the service, the pleasure in the service, so all the happiness and sorrow in this world he will forget. Somebody is trying to forget all these things, and another one is, this is the incredible sanskar, very very strange word, because somebody is trying to forget something and another person is making him realize. They forget everything. How you can forget? Just when you get the pleasure in the service of Bhagwan. This is the Tattva Siddhant. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur is saying here. So Jivatma told this story. So the body I got, according to my karma. So how long I have to live in this body, it's all predestined. According to my prarabdha, I am living, staying in this body. How long I have to live in this body, it's all predestined. Everything is fixed. How long I will live in this world? How long I will live in this body? So at the time will come, so we all go away from here. Have you got, do you understand? Not. In the Bengal there is a proverb. Gute pude gobar hase. Do you know gobar? The cow dunk. So the cow dung is laughing. The cow dung is laughing that the kanda is burning. Cow dung, the liquid, cow dung and the paddy, paddy, kanda, paddy. So cow dung is laughing that the paddy is burning, but he doesn't know that one day he will be paddy and he will be burned. Are why I'm not confusing? I am clear, crystal clear. Cow dung is laughing that the paddy of the cow, like this. What is that? So I don't know the kanda, but it's paddy. So the kanda means paddy. So the cow dung is laughing, the paddy will be, paddy is burning, but he doesn't know that one day that cow dung will be paddy and he will be burned. Okay. And the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came in the form of Gauranga. So that's why what happened? Okay, so Rupa Sanatan was engaged in. Rupa Sanatan was, Kaun likha tha? Rupa Goswami Pad. Okay, Rupa Goswami Pad wrote a letter to Sanatan Goswami Pad. That please left your work and come here and bring engage yourself in the service of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So that's why giving that the child of Chitraketu was describing all the things that why are you crying and all. So the Chitraketu Maharaj, he was sad that he think on that, and he said yes, it's true, why I'm crying on that child, it's true. Until we won't get the mercy of Sant Mahatma. So if we won't get the mercy of Sant Mahatma, we are always engaged in the Maya Moh. We are all covered with this Maya Moh. So without the mercy of the Sant Mahatma, we cannot, give up this Maya Moh. It's very easy to say, but it's applying, it's very hard. Yes, it's easy to say, but when implementing in your character, it's very hard. Implementing these all things in your life, it's very hard. So I'm covering up this katha in a short way. So then Chaturgadu Maharaj, he left everything. And he performed bhajan. He started chanting mantras and all. And then he took the diksha, he took the initiation from Sankarshan, he became Mahabhagavat. where he was so much material person, he was so much vishayi, and now he has become Mahabhagwat. He has become now by the fact of satsang, and he seated on the transcendental chariot, and he was wandering here and there, and after that he went to the Kailash where Shivji, Shiv Thakur, was giving Harikatha on taking Parvati on his lap. So being a Guru Bhai, he did a laughing and joking with him. So he said that, why are you not following the rituals? You are taking Parvati on your lap and you are giving Harikatha. How is it possible? So Shivji didn't say anything because he knows he is Mahabhagwat, he is my god brother. He didn't say anything. But what happened, Devi Parvati, she cursed him. She knows that my husband is Uttam Mahabhagwat. So we cannot see the Uttam Mahabhagwat, bad Acharan. So you are blaming on my husband, now you go and get the demon's body. So Chitraketu Maharaj was all powerful. He could give him back, curse back to her, but if he wanted, he cannot accept the curse of Parvati. But he was laughingly. Maybe he can say that, I don't know, I am not accepting your curse. I will tell you the story later. Well, tell you. So what he did? He accept the curse. Devi, whatever you wish. Okay. And he went away from there. Vritrasura, and he became Vritrasura. And the same Chitraketu Maharaj, So I told you the story. He appeared from the fire in the form of Vivardhasya. He came in the form of Vittasur. He got a huge body. So when he was putting the feet on the land, so all there are many kinds of devtas killed. He has a huge big body. And at last there was a fight began. And how he has a huge body, big body, so how he can be killed? So by the, there is a weapon made by the Vajra, by the bones of Maharshi Dadichi, he made an astra, which is called, so that's why, that time he was saying this stuti, 4 or 5 shlokas, Vrittasur, 4 shlokas are there. This is incredible. What Vrittasura is saying? Please listen very carefully.
Asakta chittasya nanata bhuva.
these last two shlokas are very, very beautiful. Britrasur. Britrasur, his heart was melted and he was praying. And in the mind, he was meditating on Prabhu. He was remembering Prabhu. He was remembering Bhagwan. And in the meditation, he get the darshan of Bhagwan. That's why Britrasur, when he was observing his mind in the Bhagwan, so he was praying that time, "Hey Bhagwan, who get the shelter of your lotus feet? So can I be the Dasanudas, hey Pranapati, so that I can, my mind always kirtan of your leelas. My vani, my voice always kirtan of your leelas. I always want to engage in your service. How beautiful Pratna is. Every sadhak must read this four shloka, must learn this four shloka, must remember these four shlokas. If you are not able to remember this four shloka, then last two shlokas must be remembered. Am Hare Tava Paditam. Chata Adhyaya, sixth canto, 11th chapter, and the shloka number is 24, 25, 26, and 27. 11th canto. Therefore, everybody remember this shloka. Very useful in your life. You will, very nice shlokas. हे कमल लोचन,
ऐसे पक्षी सावक जिस प्रकार अपनी माता के आगमन की प्रतीक्षा करते हैं, जैसे रस्सियों से बने छोटे छोटे बछड़े भूख से पीड़ित होकर गाय के दूध
So we are wandering here and there, why? According to our karma. So your Pune Kirti, wherever your devotees are, so I want to get the association of these bhaktas. I would like to make a relationship with them. And exactly, very nice. 6th canto, chapter 11, verses 24, 25, 26, 27. Yes. So this is, he was praying, the Britrasur is praying here. So in the shloka it's saying, just like Ajat Pakshi, there are three examples was given. First example was given as yesterday Gurudev told about the words example. Britrasur saying, this example is not suitable for me. Just like there's a little bird. Oh, start the aarti. Just like a little bird's child, that Pachi Shavak, which is born, he is not the great example for me, suitable. Pakshi, Shavak Pakshi. There was a little Pakshi, the little bird's. it is not suitable for me, because he has a desire, he has eagerness. I told you yesterday, he has eagerness. There are two kinds of eagerness. First is he is hungry and calling his mother, and the second is he is afraid from the others' words. He is fearing for others' words. Maybe the other birds comes and kill them. So by the fear and the hungry, he was. That's why he is saying chi 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 chi. Zubritra is saying it is not suitable for me. He has an eagerness, but this eagerness is not for me, because it is selfishness is there. It is full of selfishness. And the second is, there was a okay, the pakshi who words is feeding from others. So the pakshi, the words, mother of that words is not feeding that child with his own bodies. They are taking grains from out somewhere else and they are putting them. What he has done, they has given birth only. But they are not nourishing that child, that baby word by their body. So that's why they don't have the deep love and affection towards their mother, because she is not feeding by her body. She is feeding from other sources. Because that mother word is feeding that child from taking ingredients and that grains from taking from others. So he has love and affection towards his mother until he doesn't have the feather, and when once he know how to fly, then there is no affection towards that mother. He won't live with his mother anymore, and Ma will not taking care of that words. Have you seen that? Maybe the mother, the words always take care of that child birds when he is not ready to fly. Once he know how to fly, then he grew up and he flee away, and mother doesn't care that child. So there are eagerness, but it is not the deeper eagerness. And second example was given of the calves. It is not suitable for me, because the cow is tied whole day. When he wake up, when they take the milk of the cows, so they keep make a distance after that. So the relationship between the calves and cow is greater than the words. Because the cow is feeding the milk which belongs to her body. So that's why this is the eagerness is greater than the words. But this is not complete. So there is a selfishness too. When the cows take the milk and he left the mother, when the calves grow up and he started eating grass, he doesn't live with his mother, and Ma doesn't have any kinds of affections with her. With that, when he grew up, he's not able to recognize that she is her mother. That's why it is saying. So this example is not suitable for me. And the third example is here. So the Priya Priya means lover and beloved. So first, Priya Priyata means husband and wife, who is called Samadatmika. There are two kinds of us, and Kamatmika. So by developing a relationship, after that serving, this is called the Samadatmika. And all they have the tendency of service only. This is called the Kamatmika service. First we take the example of husband and wife. They have developed a relationship, husband and wife, and after they are meeting each other and they are they are treating each other. So lover and beloved also have the, they also have the love. First we take the example of husband and wife. They are developing relation. After that they are making relationship. So they are serving according to the relationship. And if we come to the braj, there are many kinds of rajas, sakhya, dasya, vatsalya, many kinds of rasas are there. In the braj, accepting shanta, there are dasya, sakhya, vatsalya or madhurya. These all are sambandhatmika. Because they have developed the relationship, then they are serving. So the someone is relationship is primary, and seva is secondary. The service secondary. He is my son. That's why I'm serving. If it is not my son, then I won't service. So this is the relationship is primary here. He is my friend. That is why I'm serving. So the first is relationship. He is the friends of friends. That's why I'm serving. Just like I have remembered a katha, the boy by God met. So there was a story he is telling. They called to that friends. They came because from Chennai to come Delhi, Chennai to come Mathura, it will take 2 times. So what happened? Are you getting? Actually, there was a guy in Mathura. Here he got met, whose name is Gopal. Okay, so what happened? So Mathwasi, the Math peoples call to their family members. But actually, they were from the Chennai. So Chennai is too far from the Mathura. So that's why what they did, they call to the person who is staying. They call to their friends who is staying in Faridabad. So from Faridabad, they came to Mathura for taking care of that Gopal, because they don't know, they don't have any relationship. Maybe they are neighbors or somewhere, but they got the call from their householders, and they are friends of friends came, they called them, and that's why they are here and taking care of Gopal. Getting? So why, what am I mean to say? Where is the, there is a relationship, there is a service. There is no relationship, there is no service. Primary. So sambandh, the relationship is primary here, and the seva is secondary. So in the braj, vatsalya, sakhya, dasya, vatsalya, sakhya. So they are serving according to the relationship. He is my son, that's why I am serving. Are you good? What time is it? That's why Bhagwan showed. So he is my son, that's why I am serving. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written. Which one is that? Vaikuntha Lila is the prachar.
You know?
So Braj Leelas is very sweet. From Dasya, Sakya, Sakya Subal Shridam. These all are the Madhurya. Mix up with Madhurya. And Vatsalya, Nandu Yashoda. How love and affection they are. So you cannot see in the Vaikuntha all these leelas. It is not possible in the Vaikuntha. So is the son of in the Vaikuntha. Can you tell me any son's name of Lakshmi Narayana? Do they have any sons? So it, you can see in Goloka Vrindavan, Nanda Yashoda have the son. His name is Brajanandan Shyamasundara Nandanandan. This is called a pure Vatsalya, Shuddha Sakya. Pure Sakya, yes. In the Ayodhya Adi, there is Aishwarya. This is Aishwarya mixed Sakya Bhav, Vatsalya Bhav. So in the Goloka Vrindavan, this is pure. It's pure. This is crystal clear, pure. Kamatmika? Acharyapada is writing here. First is love, service. Prem means service, seva. And then, sambandh. How can I get the service, pleasure of service? Gopiya just have one desire, that how can I make the Krishna happy? I'm not, so I'm just going to ending up here. Priyam Priyam. So Priyam Priyatam is looking here, the lover and beloved. This is not the Sangamadatmika, this is Kamatmika. Acharya Bhat is saying here. Just like a lover, beloved. Lover and beloved. This is the Parkyatva there. This is the Vrittasura Vakshan is showing here the Parkya Bhava. He is indicating the Parikya Bhava. Eham Prabhu. How Priya and Priyatam, they are so much excited to meet each other. When there is a little bit delay in meeting, so they think so much bad thinking in their mind, bad thoughts in their mind. So why we are getting delay? Why she is not coming? Why he is not coming? I given you an example last time. When your son is going to school and he is not coming on the time back, so your mind is disturbed and you are thinking there are many bad thoughts coming in your mind. There is nothing happen because the school ended up, it's 5 o'clock and he is playing in the park, but you are thinking something miss happening with him, maybe something. So that's why bad thoughts are coming in your mind. Because where you have mamta sneha, love and affection towards somewhere, so you will get so many kinds of bad thoughts in your mind. So I will tell you the rest story tomorrow. Gaur Premanandi, Hari Hari Bol.
मध्वा कहे प्यास दास पूर्ण प्रज्ञा पद्मनाभ.
अरे लिसन ट्रांसलेशन
हंसे अचो व्यापरम हंसे शिष्य बली अंगीकार करी चार पय धर्म नामे परिचय दासे ज्ञान सिंधु तारे ताहा है ते दया निधि तार दास विद्या निधि राजेंद्र है ला ताहा है ते ताहार किंकर जय धर्म नामे परिचय परंपरा जन भाल माते जय धर्म दास ख्याति श्री पुरुषोत्तमा जति आहा है ते मदवेन्द्र पुरी तीर्थधारो दास लक्ष्मी पाति व्यास दास ताहा है ते माधवेन्द्र पुरी. हरे माधवेन्द्र पुरी वर शिष्य वर श्रीश्वर नित्यानंद श्री अमृत ईश्वर पुरी के धन्य पुरी नैन श्री चैतन्य जगत गुरु गौर महाप्रभु श्री चैतन्य राधा कृष्ण नए अन्य रूपानु
Bye. कपड़ा की जय जय तुलसी महारानी की जय जय सीता
सिद्ध स्वामी भक्त वेदान भन महाराज जी की
जय जयकार हो हेलो सत्या स्टार्ट
जय गुरुदेव
विंदे नमस्ते
दर्शन तुलसी आती
धाम दशरथ सुधीर प्रोग्राम की जो बहुत बड़ी बड़ी जनावर के साथ आती भी अरे जल दो भैया, जल दो जल दो।
नहीं ये लेके आए
चलो भैया, हो गया हो गया भैया, चलो भैया हो गया।
पौने दो घंटे गुरुदेव, एक घंटा 45 मिनट। धन्यवाद 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 हो। ओम गोविंद बलवाम देवी भक्ति चैतन्य करी राम स्नापयामि जगदात्री कृष्ण भक्ति प्रदाय। यू नो द मंत्र? Do you know the mantra of pouring water on Tulsi ji? Please tell me. Om Govinda Bandhavam Devi Bhakti Chaitanya Kari Nam Snapyam Jagati Krishna Bhakti Pradayini. Om Govinda Bandhavam Devi Bhakti Chaitanya Kari Nam Snapyam Jagati Krishna Bhakti Pradayini. Om Govinda Bandhavam Devi Bhakti Chaitanya Kari Nam Snapyam Jagati Krishna Bhakti Pradayini. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Ram Ram Hare. Now it's time for taking Charnamrit. ऑलरेडी श्री श्री 1008 इंदुमती महारानी इज टेकिंग चरणामृत। यस लोक यस शी इज मेक इट्स महाप्रसाद नाउ। अशेष क्लेश अश्नि शेष कारण शुद्ध भक्ति तुम गुरु पाद हुकुम भी तुम शेष आधाराम एवं शेष क्लेश अश्नि शेष कारण शुद्ध भक्ति गुरु पाद हुकुम भी तुम शेष आधाराम एवं शेष क्लेश अश्नि शेष कारण श्री राधा कृष्ण पादों कम प्रेम की प्रमुदा प्रकरण की तो शिक्षा का